DLNR Chair Bill Ayla also told representatives of the House Water and Land Committee that Hulihe'e Palace in Kailua Kona is facing a new challenge. The historic landmark has survived earthquakes and tsunami.
But it did flow down into our basement, busted open the doors, and we had 5 feet of water in our basement.
Looks like climate change may be next.
So on the tsunami one, I wanted to know, do you have monies in place to fix Hulihe'e Palace? Hulihe'e Palace,
I think with the exception of the rock wall associated with that little fish pond, all of the damages that can be demonstrated to have occurred relative to the tsunami have been fixed. There are concerns now about the building, right? And we have agreed to send an engineer to take a look at the process there. What we believe is occurring, and when I say we, the non-engineers, is that we've sealed up the basement, and that water level, you know, with climate change is starting to rise. And as such, if you seal up something on the bottom, it creates some buoyancy. And as the tides come in higher and higher, the building now is starting to lift because it has buoyancy. So we have to confirm that with some structural engineers, and we will be taking a look at that soon. As soon as we identify what the real problem is and identify some solutions, we will be coming back for some additional funding to deal with that.
People that are asking about it, I can just tell them that it's a work in progress. You are looking at it because they really feel like nobody care.
Well, we have met with the president of the organization at least twice now. And we'll follow up.